Hello, my favorite music students. It's me, Mr. Gessler, back at the Red Studio. I want to welcome any of you who are joining us for the first time. Today, we're talking about subdivision, which is the next level down in our rhythms. We've worked with beat, we've worked with division, and today we're working with subdivision. Kanye West started his career as a producer, and he still likes to collaborate with other artists like Chance the Rapper, Lil Wayne, and yes, even Kenny G. What if he wanted to collaborate with you? What if he sent you a piece of music and asked you to learn it? Where do you begin? You begin with the rhythm, especially in rap and hip-hop music, which is all about rhythm. Yes, I'm repeating myself. You could start with the lyrics just to sort of get a sense for the song.
Life like, this is what your life like. Try to live your life right. People really know you, push your buttons like a typewriter.
But once you've scanned the lyrics, you still have to go back and learn the rhythm of the song. Okay, cool, we can do that. The meter says 2/4, so there will be two beats in each measure, and each beat will be as long as a quarter note. I don't see any quarter notes in this song. All the beats have either two sounds or four sounds. If I see this, I'll say ta-di. If I see this, I'll say takadimi. Try it with me. We'll start at a slow tempo. 1, 2, ready, go. Ta-di, takadimi, ta-di, takadimi, ta-di, takadimi, takadimi, takadimi. That's the first four measures. Now let's take a good deep breath and see if we can go all the way to the end. Ready? 2, 3, and go. Ta-di, takadimi, ta-di, takadimi, ta-di, takadimi, 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 ta-di, takadimi, 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 ta-di, takadimi, ta-di, takadimi, ta-di, takadimi, 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 ta-di, takadimi, 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 ta-di, takadimi, takadimi, ta-di, ta-di, takadimi, ta-di, and I'm out of music. Now let's try it with the mix that Kanye sent you in your email. Be warned, it's quite a bit faster. 1, 2, 3, and. Ta-di, takadimi, ta-di, takadimi, ta-di, takadimi, 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 ta-di, takadimi, 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 ta-di, takadimi, ta-di, takadimi, ta-di, and that's far enough for now. Okay, the next part is fun. We need to line up the words with the rhythms that we just said. So every time we have one syllable in a word, we're going to put it with one sound or one note in our notation. For example, our first beat has two sounds, ta-di, and two words or two syllables, life-like. So we're going to say the words life-like in the same rhythm as ta-di. Then the next beat has four sounds on it, takadimi, and surprise, it has four syllables. This is what you're. So we have ta-di, takadimi. I'm going to put those words on it like this. Life-like, this is what you're. One syllable on each sound. Let's jump to measures 3, 4, and 5. Here we have sort of a complete sentence. So we're going to try putting the words on this rhythm. We'll go a little bit slower. 1, 2, ready, go. Takadimi, 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 ta-di. Okay, we can handle that. Let's put those words on it. Still kind of slow. 1, 2, ready, go. People really know you push your buttons like a typewriter. Takadimi, 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 ta-di. People really know you push your buttons like a typewriter. And again, this is eventually going to be faster. Takadimi, 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 ta-di. People really know you push your buttons like a typewriter. The words line up exactly with the rhythm. Okay, I'm going to try the whole thing with the loop that Kanye sent to me in my email. This is all just sort of imaginary. I'm not actually friends with Kanye. I am not a rapper, but I can read rhythms, and so can you. life like, this is what your life like. Try to live your life right. People really know you, push your buttons like a type, right? This is like a movie, but it's really very lifelike.
Every single night, right? Every single fight, right? I was looking at the gram and I don't even like likes. I was screaming at my dad, he told me ain't that Christ-like. I was screaming at the referee, just like Mike, looking for a bright light, singing, what?
Riding on a white bike, feeling like a sight bike, pressing on the gas, supernova for a night light, screaming at my dad, and he told me it ain't Christ-like. But nobody never tell you when you're being like Christ, only ever seeing me, only when they need me.
Most of the time, the music that you see will not be carefully laid out in groups of Ta D and Taka D Mi. A lot of times there will be mixes of 1/8 note and 2/16 on the same beat. We'll talk about that later. A lot of times there'll be syncopation where the notes kind of slide around a little bit. So it's good to start with something like this. If we can read this really well, we'll be able to build up to the next level.
It's gonna be bad, guys. Cause life like, this is what your life's like. Trying to live your life right. People really know you pushing buttons type right. This is the movie, but it's really very lifelike. Every single night, right? Every single fight, right? I was looking at the gram and I don't even like likes. I was screaming at my dad, he told me ain't that Christ-like. I was screaming at the referee, just like Mike, looking for a bright light, singing, what?